Okay, they're moving in. Moving up here for race number two from Gawler. We're set to run, take note. Ready to go. Well back, Bella's Knight. They're set. Racing. She began only fairly. She's getting plenty of room, though, Bella's Knight. She'll get over and lead in the end. A length in front, Georgia Can Burn to second. A length away, Sutton Harry. Three lengths to Sully's Girl. Well back with Stimulus Package and also Blue Star Panther. Bella's Knight gets away. She's been well back. She led by three now. Sutton Harry's running on out wide, but Bella's Knight's accelerating away. The money spot on, one by three. Sutton Harry second. Georgia Can Burn third. Stimulus Package got home in time for fourth. Then Blue Star Panther and Sully's Girl last in, 23 and 22 on debut. Bella's Knight, well back, gets the money. Number eight, she wasn't the best served, but she was given plenty of room because Sully's Girl wanted to crush down, and that enabled the favourite to get a glorious run over from the outside, Bella's Knight, and she's careered away. And wins well. Sutton Harry's got home in time for second, and number two's got third, Georgia Can Burn. So it's 8-1-2. Four is fourth. 8-1-2 and four. 23 and 22 the time. 23-22. 8-1.